The Rio Grande Valley Killer Bees started their season on the road, six games worth. They come back to the Valley with a 3-3 record and their home opener against Odessa tonight. Sir Sting-a-Lot is on hand, and Odessa goalie Parker Butler was on hand. He wasn't scored upon until the third period. By that time, the game was out of hand. Bees keeper Nick Schmidt let up four goals in the second, but he was pulled. After a 4-0 loss, the Bees drop their home opener 7-3. Same two teams tomorrow night at the Hive. UTB Soccer also will be winner today over University of the Southwest.
More after this.